Welcome to the TV5 Vault. I'm Chris Eastlick. Earlier this year, a Saginaw restaurant named Zorba's was torn down. In today's TV5 Vault, we go back to 1995, where Dick Fabian shows up some of the meals that Zorba's was known for.
Dick's Diner travels the world for delicious ethnic specialties. And today we discover some Greek oupah. And we discover it in Saginaw. It's called Zorba's, named for the movie starring the famous Greek actor Anthony Quinn. There is an honor roll of photographs featuring so many customers who have eaten here, including national celebrities who stop in to enjoy the Greek foods of Tony and Irene Veramus, whose roots go back to Greece.
We make everything from scratch. We don't buy food ready. So we prepare it with my husband. We go through with the old recipes and new recipes as the new books come out, so we keep up with the latest. And the food, the Greek food, is not fattening. Opa!
But it sure is colorful and exciting. This is flaming cheese right from the old country, and combined with Zorba's homemade sausage, it is truly a tasty delight. You can easily tell that all the food prepared for you here at Zorba's in Saginaw is made from scratch. And that includes the tasty pastries that are made in the Zorba kitchen. Now this is made out of streusel dough.
Mm-hmm. And almonds, walnuts.
Almonds, walnuts, and honey.
And honey.
Oh. Finger licking good.
Finger licking good.
Now, Zorba's was located on Gratiot across from the Scottish Inn. If you have any memories of dining at Zorba's, we'd like to hear from you. Just comment below. And thanks again for joining us for this edition of the TV5 Vault. I'm Chris Eastlake.